Passenger capacity for rail lines and select public utility vehicles in Metro Manila will be increased to 70% today. Our correspondent Jervis Manahan is at the MRT North Avenue station and he joins us live for an update. Jervis, good morning.
Yes, good morning, Mike. Starting today, more passengers will be accommodated in public transportation systems across the country as it increases capacity to 70%. This means a drastic increase in the passenger capacity for the MRT3. In the past months, the MRT operated on only 30% of its capacity with only 372 passengers per train set. But starting today, there will be 872 passengers that will be allowed to board per train set. This means faster queuing and travel time, especially for the North Avenue station, which caters to a lot of passengers. This is part of the Department of Transportation's move to gradually resume full capacity in public transport. Officials say this move is backed by studies that it is already safe to increase capacity given the COVID situation in Metro Manila. However, stringent measures are still in place, including not allowing passengers from eating or talking inside the train. Train marshals are also inside to ensure order. So far, Mike, we are seeing a peaceful situation in MRT and we have not seen significant increases in passengers yet compared to the past few days. Mike.
Jervis, aside from not eating, not talking to each other, what other reminders are authorities issuing to passengers? I mean, what else can they or they not do?
Masks and face shields are still required to be worn inside the train and even the station itself. And even social distancing is still being implemented inside. So only 6 passengers can line up in one line here. So there are many marshals here ensuring that minimum health protocols will be observed. So they are still implementing stringent measures despite increasing capacity in passenger volume.
All right, thanks for that update, Jervis Manahan.